Look at this place. What is that?
I don't know, but we're in Altoona, so it must be haunted.
It's haunted, just like this car and that parking meter.
Go to any grocery store around here and buy box of ghosts.
Box of ghosts?
Just add water.
Steve, sit over there. Mike,
yeah.
Sit over there.
Over where? Where are you pointing?
In that corner. If there is a presence in this room, what is your name? Are you an army officer? I demand you to show yourself. Or hit Steve. If you are an evil spirit, show yourself to us.
Go find a bar.
Find some girls.
After the case, we should go do something. I don't know, man.
I
definitely
like,
just want to get inside and get started at this point, you know?
Put on later.
Dude, who's that guy?
Hey!
I just want to get inside and get started at this point,
hey.
You know?
We're running late now.
Hey!
So look, sure enough, you had a great Pelican case. First thing that came to my head is to get that case back.
That was crazy. Steve just took off from out of nowhere.
I was just about to tackle him when I lost my footing, and he took off. But we got our case back, which is all that matters.
So I heard some guy stole some equipment.
Yeah, I gave chase all the way up around the corner.
But you got the stuff.
You got the stuff back. You're okay. Yeah.